anything could be important. Let's be thorough.
Okay guys, welcome back. Just figured out my last video didn't record sound. I think I fixed it. I hope I'm not recording another hour of me talking from time to time.
Not what we're looking for, but worth getting a record.
You go ahead. I've got your back.
Look there, you see that?
Yeah.
Looks like a broken information display. Got anything?
There's element zero threaded through all this tech. Imagine the engineering that would take.
Okay, let's poke this.
I think that gravity well works in reverse, too.
Then we have a way out.
You're not leaving already, are you?
Not until we find those processor controls. Only minimal power. I don't think it triggered the atmosphere processor, but...
A conduit beneath the floor just activated. Fluid is running through it. It could be generating emergency power. Your scanner will have more details.
No signs of any cat. Maybe they can't get into the vault.
Yeah.
That'll get their attention.
Lucky me. I see the conduit, Sam. Whatever it is, leads out of the room.
Phrase recovered. Must read to access. This console links to surface facilities.
Then it must control the atmosphere processor.
No glyphs. It looks dead, or locked down, like most of this place.
The fluid conduit leads to this console and further into the vault.
So if we follow that conduit, it might lead to the system lockdown.
These data pattern things are incredible. If I'm right, each one can hold hundreds of zettabytes.
Okay. Oh.
Another gravity well, and that's new.
What is it?
A symbol of authority? A key? It's easy to speculate with Remnant, but we need more facts. I'll see what I can find on this beauty. Maybe over this way.
Whatever has this place on lockdown is that way.
I do my best work solo. You fix up the vault, I'll investigate the relic, and together we'll figure this place out.
You don't watch many horror vids, do you? We have no idea what's down here.
And we never will if we miss something because we're huddled in a group. I'll be careful.
Just stay on the radio.
I'm on frequency 145.8. Stay safe.
10 credits say she ends up in a pit of spikes.
Minor.
This gravity well's sealed off. No way through.
Incidentally, a gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well with variable gravity.
Keep a note for our sorry friend. Well, look at this. No way through, no interface points. Sam, note it down for later.
Note it down for later. Actually, I already played this level because I was recording it without sound. I started again. So we're gonna come back over here later. I'm not gonna spoil it for you.
You know who.
We read you, baby. Stay in touch.
I don't remember if I went over there. So whatever you do, don't try to go inside. You're gonna lose most of your health and all your shields. So, don't!
Locked.
Locked. Okay,
she seems good at taking care of herself.
Yep, she doesn't need a helmet. Because she has facial animations. All of us three, we need a helmet because we look dead from the inside. So, yeah, that's that.
They dug this place through solid rock.
Look up there. Must be how they kept it from collapsing.
Hmm, okay.
Looks like a blast shield. That might be handy.
Let me check something if I don't remember if I opened a profile or something. How many? Oh, I have 6 points. Yes. Technology, incinerate. Put some more points over here. Okay, tactical cloak. Not enough points invested. Okay. Can I put... Yes, I can. This. I don't have them. Fuck off. Shit. Okay, I'm gonna wait for one more level. Yes, engineer unlocked. What engineer? Infiltrator. Okay, I wanted this one. What does the engineer do? Combo damage. Construct health. Take construct health. Oh, okay. Those are the shields you can drop in front of you. About drone. Small drone improves the charge rate of tech powers and self-destructs with AMP plus if enemies get close. That's pretty useful, but the infiltrator, it has a pretty useful skill I'm gonna show you now. Okay, check this out. Yep, you see how you fade in and fade out? That's pretty useful, trust me. Okay, let's go over there.
Whoa.
Don't fall liquid? In this.
Unable to classify.
The only way through is down towards it.
Oops. Look at this, fellas. Boom, baby! Boom! There's nothing you can do because you're too far away. And this is one of the perks of being an infiltrator when you use your scope.
You can your shields.
See
the hard way.
Behind cover. Who's hiding behind cover, you know?
So whatever that liquid is, they need a whole aqueduct of it.
Make that two aqueducts.
Use the pillars for cover!
Yeah, and sometimes when you're behind smoke, yeah, take this bitch. Oh, guys, a quick tip: try to shoot these guys in the red dots, in the red eye. It's gonna act as a headshot. You bastard, you little bitch. Okay. There was a little bit of lag over there. Finally. Take this! Oh, yeah! Take this, bitch! Okay. I don't think there's a point of collecting that little shit they're dropping, the loot. Okay, we gotta go there. I can heal! I can heal! Yep.
All this for an atmosphere processor? What is this place?
Okay, guys, so this place is basically a data vault or a big underground hard disk. And, or at least that's how it seems. You're gonna figure out a little bit later why I use the hard disk association.
Another aqueduct. How many do they need? Are those vaults down there? I can't even see where they end.
Good. Where the hell am I trying to go? Okay, got something. Okay, I think I'm a little bit lost, to be honest. Can't remember. Oh shit. Okay, here it comes. Oh yeah, we got the explosion. Okay, you can see that I hit the red eye. That acts as a headshot.
Way ahead of you.
Take that, bitch.
Keep looking up. Don't let him get above us.
Okay, that was a bad move. So, guys.
Keep up the pressure.
Fuck off.
Almost through.
Fuck off! That's my spot! Okay, immediately... when I targeted this guy, it moved away, so... I can shoot better, huh? Don't you think? So Liam told you, maybe you heard him earlier, don't fall in the water. That's a very, very, very good advice.
Some things down here work, and some don't.
Perhaps to direct and assist manual reactivation of the vault, or to mislead intruders.
Great.
I'm sorry guys, this is a little bit of habit. I gotta touch everything, I gotta steal everything I can, loot everything I can. Okay, that didn't activate any more bad guys, so that's good. Do not fall in those little waterfalls over here. It's a really bad idea, trust me. Been there, done that, don't do it. Okay. Now, if I remember correctly, oh yes! Health restored. Yes. And I do remember correctly. Don't go in right away.
Ryder! That relic box I found? Not a symbol of authority. The remnant still shooting me. I'll try it with one of those data patterns we saw.
Is that a good idea?
Nothing ventured, nothing gained.
Okay, so there's a little bit of loot over here. PB's on the other side. We're gonna enter through this tunnel, I believe. There's nothing inside, I think. So, you can see...
That's one way to light a room.
Those things always creep me out.
The atmosphere processor we found before didn't need all these steps. Dad just interfaced with it directly. And it didn't work out so great.
Direct intervention was necessary in that case, but clearly unwise.
And keep in mind, you see those squares on the floor? You're gonna find out a little bit later what they're for. Let me make a... Okay, I cannot save. Come on, man. Really? Please? Oh, shit. Okay, we have a pretty hard battle over here. So, get ready, reload, do whatever you need. When you open the door, we're gonna run and get positioned.
Look how high it is. Might be another gravity.
We're behind cover. I want Cora over here and Liam over there. And before we start, let me see if I can get a headshot on somebody. Not yet. This little bitch is hiding. We're gonna start with these guys because they're more dangerous.
Better safe than sorry. Take them out.
Tech combo. Okay, we got one down.
You're sure this well isn't gonna open up under
us? Those grenade guys,
they're on the remnant.
Creepy as fuck. Okay, we got... Come on. Yes. Okay, get behind cover, guys. Oh, come on. I'm behind cover, am I not? Okay, I didn't hit him. Okay, we're gonna use one of those. Oh, come on! How did I die? How did you die? Everybody's dead. Not again. And that's why I wanted the cloak technology. Oh, okay. I think I survived. Okay, we got the combo. This thing is fucking on. Okay, that's the turret that was killing me all the time. I mean, it just gets all, drains all my shield. Oof. Doesn't give a fuck that I'm behind cover. Finally. Okay, so that turret was dishing a lot of damage out there.
The well sealed. Damn. Maybe we we can use the conduit for emergency power, same as before. The conduit splits and goes through each of those devices.
Interfacing may complete the circuit and allow the well to open.
If it gets us to the system lockdown, let's try.
This device appears defensive in nature. Power restored to the gravity well. The conduit leads down. Conduit fluid pressure is variable. There could be activity below.
Then let's dig deeper.
I don't know about you guys, but I love the graphics.
Unknown. Radiation counts indicate the vault has been offline for several hundred years.
Around the time the Scourge appeared? That can't be a coincidence. Maybe the Scourge is why all this tech was abandoned. Crap, the conduit sprang a leak.
Careful! No way you can interface with the console like that.
And no fluid means no power. Damn it. Maybe that's why those devices up above were turned off. We're not turning back now. There has to be some way to fix the leak.
Okay. That flying spaghetti
up
thing.
Here. What happened? I can't get indoors to work.
The conduit's breached.
Hey, wait! The observers were using weird laser frequencies to fix a broken wall back there. I can send the frequencies to your Omni-tool. Maybe they can patch up the conduit?
And received. I'll give him a shot. The system's responding to those frequencies. Just a patch job, but it should hold.
Mm-hmm. Nice work. If it's fixed, that console should work now.
Okay. So, a quick update on your Android Omni tool, and now you can fix alien
Ryder?
Technology.
Like it worked.
There's even a bridge. You're a pal, Ryder.
Where are you going?
We've got to be close to the system lockdown by now. First one gets the glory.
Okay.
We'll catch up.
It's a race.
Let's see if we powered up a way out of here. Will you look at that?
How do we get across?
It's pretty awesome, guys. I love this level. I mean, the level design, it's absolutely amazing.
That did it. Watch your step. It's still a long drop.
And I don't know if it reminds you, but to me it reminds me of Skyrim, the Dwemer Ruins, where those blind elves live, you know, with the underground glowing mushrooms, the caves, the old technology, which in Skyrim's case was steam technology, but it was still more advanced than anything else in Skyrim. So this place kind of reminds me in that way of Skyrim, which probably means that BioWare
plants. All the way down here. You see them too? Thought all the gravity fun had messed up my eyes. No sunlight, no water. They should all be dead.
The source of the system lockdown may yield more information. We appear to be close.
So, there are a bunch of consoles over here you gotta watch for. What the fuck is this thing? That's shit. Okay, that's gonna pop up. So those consoles open up more pathways for you to follow.
I'm starting to get the hang of this.
There's gonna be a battle over there. Oh, yep, there it is. I didn't get the tech combo, which is bad.
Thank you.
at the other one. Did you fall down, bitch? Do it again! I'm waiting for you. It didn't happen this time. It was pretty fun the first time, though. Yeah. So, guys, I can't tell you how much better the sniper rifle is compared to the assault rifle. And the melee is pretty useful. Dishes out a lot of damage. Okay, there's one more somewhere. Somewhere over there. Where are you, bitch? Just show up. Where's the fucking asshole? I can hear you. Oh, ho, ho. You chicken! You fucking chicken. Did I came from here? No, I didn't. Never mind. That's not the right place to go. Let me check one.
Looks like a side room. Still, could be anything in here. Oh! Nope.
Whoops.
It'll be fine.
Shit. Okay, go. Go easy on him.
No, just the light.
Okay, don't shoot. Don't shoot.
See? Absolutely fine.
They cannot... I mean, the creators of this game are not gonna fucking... Oh, let's get the fuck out of here! Let's get the fuck out of here!
Come on.
Yeah, phew. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Run, 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 run. Sorry, I thought I heard something. Okay. Run, 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 run. And we made it!
Woo! The hydraulics compensating.
Now what? Hey, how am I supposed to get over there? Come on. Am I supposed to go there? How the hell do I go over there? Jesus. Is there a console or some place that I didn't... Probably I missed something. Yeah, let's go back.
Oh! No, I'm okay.
Probably there's a very simple solution to... Of the... Oh, there it is. Yep. Gotta watch out for those consoles. But the thing is...
It made a new path. I think that's the right way. We could reach it if we backtrack.
Yeah, I have to go back...
Observers, the... coming up at us!
Yeah, I gotta tell you guys, I mean, in general, the sniper rifle, it's a blessing. Compared to the assault rifle, at least the Avenger assault rifle, which
we're
is pretty useless.
Well down already, and this place goes even deeper. What's at the bottom?
Let's not find out the hard way.
Okay, now, there is this console, which we're gonna interact with.
We've got a path to... Whoa!
Yeah, take that, bitch.
Hmm.
Yeah, you're going down, bitch.
Got him.
So, don't go there yet, because there is a hidden console over here. And we need to activate it and backtrack a little bit, so we can get a little bit of loot, I believe.
Now where does that go?
Yep, over there. Well, shit. Okay. That's how we get back. So first activate the upper one, backtrack, and then get the other one. You know what I mean.
Ryder, I think I got it. This relic is some kind of data storage device.
More remnant back here.
Guys, we haven't spoke about the combat. I mean, I'm having a lot of fun, but I don't like the crosshairs, at least on the sniper rifle. I mean, in Mass Effect 3, it got absolutely amazing crosshairs. One more time, come on, bro. I'm having a lot of fun. And again, I like playing a sniper. And for a sniper, that's a fun game.
We got him.
Okay, we're done with this, guys. Yeah, the reason I wanted to backtrack to this place again is because there is a glyph minigame over here. You're only gonna see what I'm talking about right now.
Look at all those data patterns. It's practically a library.
You're kidding.
Yep.
I'm looking at it right now.
And I went the other way? Crap. I'd kill to be standing where you are.
Severe data corruption detected. Data corruption. Unable to translate. Data recovered. These fragments appear to be from system reports generated by the vault. However, I do not recognize.
I think that's enough.
Severe data corruption. Unable to recover information. Data recovered. A phrase that seems analogous.
Okay, so you gotta scan the two glyphs on the other side.
Again. We're on the right track.
And you gotta play this container minigame. So, decrypt the remnant code by assigning glyphs to the grid. No row, column, or highlighted shape can include repeats of the same glyph. Oh. No column, row, or highlighted shape. So I think this is a highlighted shape. Or this is a highlighted shape. No, this is a highlighted glyph. This over here, those squares should be highlighted shapes. So... I'm not sure how it works yet. So in this row, nothing. This row, nothing. This row, nothing. This row and this row are fine. I mean, it should be fine. But last time, all four are different. Or both of them are different. But I don't know how you... What exactly? Oh, it's a Sudoku! I got it now. I knew it. It's some Sudoku bullshit. Okay, I didn't know you can actually fill it up, so it's not this one. This one's good. Nope. Yeah. Okay, let's fill this one. Nope, 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 nope. Okay, all four are different. What's next? Let's start with this one. F, and that looks like a F to me. Looks good enough. And let's put the last one, this one. Okay, over here we're fine, we're fine, we're fine, we're fine, yep, so far so good. So it's basically a Sudoku, guys. If you play the Sudoku, this is a very, very simple set of Sudoku. So let me fill the last one. Oh, you cannot click back, okay. Yeah. Okay, so Submit solution. Fuck yeah!
We did it! Whoa!
I did it. Okay, let's see what we got. Sentieri ammo, okay, that's good. Remnant polymer, reaction optimizer, support power module. What is it? That might be something useful, I'm not sure yet. A remnant code. So you get a lot of loot from these containers. And if you fuck up, you're gonna be overwhelmed with small, pretty easy to destroy robots, but there are a lot of them. So be careful. Make sure you don't submit the solution before, opening the container, trying to open the container. Because it wasn't a really pleasant surprise. So basically, what you gotta do is click on the empty cells.
Dad would have really loved this place.
Nothing hooked him like the unknown.
Someday, Sarah could be exploring down here.
Okay, I think my health is restored. Guys. Those graphics, I mean, not the graphic that much, but the level design, it's absolutely amazing. I mean, I can forgive them a little bit for the face animations. A little.
Too far, even for jump jets. Now that is cool.
That is awesome. Yep, I agree with you, Liam. What do we have here? Yep. Sorry about this, guys, but I think I'm a kleptomaniac.
Like the moment before lightning.
I gotta get everything, steal everything, make sure I didn't miss anything. Especially with games.
Feel that? This whole platform's resonating with something. We must be close.
Yeah. If it was, I was so hardworking and diligent at my work, I wouldn't have to make any videos. I would pay somebody to do it for me.
Question. This is the heart of the vault.
I've never seen anything like it.
Oh, wow. This is mesmerizing. I love it. It's beautiful.
All conduits
check out this
here,
one.
Pathfinder.
That must be the lockdown console.
It's awesome. What can I tell you? I love it. Again, guys, the level design, for me, it's absolutely amazing. Just wanna take a quick look over here. Obviously we can jump up there. Yeah, nothing interesting. So, if you're playing the game, there's no point going up there. What is this thing? Okay, let's just push the button over there. It's awesome. Yep. Push all the buttons. That's how it works. Imagine if I have to press enter and I press all the buttons, like at least half of them.
Any thoughts, Sam?
Unknown. Though it appears related to the lockdown. An in-depth study may reveal its purpose. The system lockdown is disabled. The vault and the atmosphere processor should return to full operation.
Ryder, you fixed the lockdown, didn't you? The whole place is lighting up. Power readings are off the chart. Really, really off the chart.
But if it's back online, we should be good.
Oh, shit. Yeah, that burning smoke chasing us. The whole thing is venting.
Baby, get back to the entrance now!
I saw it! What is that thing?
Don't risk it, just go!
And we gotta run over here.
Watch out! Vents!
Oh, yeah.
Keep running!
So those are the vents. I told you earlier, just be careful, not to step on any. I don't know what happens if you do. I was lucky enough the first time to miss him, to miss the first few.
Too far to jump! Got another bridge?
Run, Forrest, run! Right?
It would be wise to escape, Ryder.
Don't fall! Don't fall in this! Shit, right? It's coming. I can't see shit.
I look back. Why did I look back?
Run. Come on, man, run.
Another gravity well.
It could go anywhere.
It goes away from here. We're taking it. Still coming!
Sweeping the whole vault! Kill anything in its way!
Yeah, like us!
Okay, we're getting out of there. Beam me up, Scotty. Oh, that's the most awesome elevator ever. Oh, no, don't cut me! Oh,
the barrier's gone!
Okay.
Get that thing if you want, but it's
going to be close.
That's the door to the entrance! Almost there!
Okay, take your loot and run!
We're almost clear. Where are you? Hello? Hey, me.
Yeah, right. Take the turn on one leg. Like a Bugs Bunny. Come on. I mean, that wasn't that nice touch.
Go, go, go!
Take it in high speed. That would be more impressive.
Yes, right on our heels!
Get to the gravity well!
Not moving! Find an override!
Press them all! Press them all!
Console is attempting surface reconnection.
Come on!
Warp restart is now complete.
That was... talk about a rush!
That looked like restarting my first computer running Windows 95.
What was that... field?
Might have been sweeping the vault, or chasing us.
An immune response? Maybe one last scrub before startup? This place is full of surprises.
Yeah, that reminds me, I gotta clean up my computer.
Nothing like outrunning death.
Or reactivating a huge mysterious vault. Nice going.
Atmosphere processor is online. Recovering last console activity.
Is that the Helios cluster?
Yeah. There we are. That's EOS. Whoa. Did restarting the system do that? If that light is us, then all these points could be vaults in other worlds. Dormant like this one.
Maybe. But why is there a whole network of them? What's all this for?
This tech can create observers from nowhere, or ravage a whole planet. And that's just what we've seen. The bots, those plants back there, the atmosphere processors. Back home, some corporation hit a desert world with an ice comet. They changed the atmosphere to bring rain, to help with support life.
That first processor we saw was making things worse, but maybe it malfunctioned.
Is that what these builders were trying to do? Make worlds habitable? Even terraform a whole cluster?
Hey, look there.
Okay, PB has really nice facial animations.
We've gotta go see.
But she's the only one.
Sam?
Extrapolating. These coordinates lie beyond the space we have currently surveyed, Pathfinder.
Mark it on our charts. We need more to go on. Let's head up to the surface. I could use some fresh air.
It's like they use her face in all the advertisements. It's like watching a McDonald's advertisement. You see a big, nice, juicy, shiny Big Mac, and when you order, you get a soggy, sloppy, tangy. You know, that has nothing to
Look
do with
that
the
sky.
Advertisement.
How? No atmosphere processor works that fast.
If this effect is representative, Pathfinder, air and moisture patterns will show noticeable improvement. EOS could support an outpost.
A foothold. That's all we need. Just enough to begin. This remnant technology could be the key to our survival, if we can control it.
You can. Kind of. Still, wouldn't hurt to find a manual.
We've got a lead. Sam marked it on the charts down there. That site is active, whatever it is. Who knows what we'll find there?
We? You want to come along?
I want to know what makes the remnant tick. You've got a key to their technology. Or a crowbar, at least.
Welcome aboard. We'll get you a fancy job title to go over your bunk.
I only need a footlocker. Data pad, toothbrush, clean underwear, that'll do.
No underwear.
I'll catch up with you.
Well?
Now for our new outpost.
You have already logged an ideal site. Now 50%. Updating Tempest.
Okay. I finally getting the cloaking. Come on. Want me to invest more? Okay. Take damage or the radius. We'll take the damage. Quality, not quantity. And we finally have the tactical cloak. Now, it looks like a pretty boring skill. But it's gonna save my ass, and I really need that. I mean, I'm pretty sure you guys don't want me to shoot 1 hour long videos where I die several times. And I'm not gonna edit the videos because I'm too lazy. I actually have a job, so I don't have time to do that. I just have time to upload them. So assign power to the overload, because now we have a sniper rifle, we can take actually the shields down. I mean, the overload was actually taking as much portion of the shield as a single shot of the sniper rifle. So, I think it's a pretty fair trade-off. Cora, now, you're doing fine, and the only thing I'm gonna invest is survivability. Because I need you to stay alive and be cannon fodder and take the damage. So I don't have to die that often. Liam, bro, you need to be alive longer. You're gonna be the first one to replace. Cora, she's staying. She has a nice ass. But actually, Liam is dropping some pretty funny lines, so I will miss him. I don't have time for favorites bullshit. Okay. Exit.
Let's go make it happen.
So, we're about to establish our first outpost. And which way? Yeah. What is this place? I don't have time to fight you. I'm already giving you some pretty decent experience. I'm not as weak as I was in the beginning. Hit the four-wheel drive. Was already over there. That's where I entered to the vault. For the vault. To travel faster, summon the Nomad from the nearest four-wheel station. Okay. I gotta tell you guys, I really enjoyed driving this thing. It's pretty fun.
Cat ahead.
It's they pretty responsive. Oh shit. We have two shots. Die, motherfucker, die. Okay, a headshot with one more shot after that. Obviously takes him down. Okay, I'm behind cover. I think it's time to...
Enemies!
Oh, there you go.
About time you joined the party.
Oh yeah, much better, much better. Oh come on. Take this, bitch. Okay, okay, come on guys. Oh shit! Shit, they dropped it on top of me! Fuck! Fuck! Gotta get to a better position. Stop moving, you bastard!
Keep it up.
I don't wanna switch!
Detecting above normal radiation levels. Life support restored.
Loading ammo!
Yeah, take that. Once you take their shield down, they're pretty easy. You gotta shoot their head several times and they fall. They fall down. Okay, eat that bullet, bitch. One more. Take it! Between the eyes, bitch. Get him.
That fight was fun.
Yeah, especially when they drop it on my head.
You can really handle yourself, kid. And I hear you're the one to thank for clearing up the sky. Had your number all wrong.
You're not so bad yourself, old man. Maybe we should work together after all.
This fight was pretty good, but you're still Nexus and green as a drell. Still, something tells me you've got potential. Be ashamed to waste that. I'm in. Just point me to your ship and try to keep up.
This is gonna be great.
The first colonists sent audio logs about these regions back to the Nexus.
And?
Fairwinds Basin. Lowest radiation count in the area. Little bit of hope.
It is calmer. Notice that?
This is where we'll build our new outpost. A real beginning.
Prepping deployment order. You must choose what purpose this new outpost will serve.
The Nexus doesn't get a say?
Resources are at a crisis point. Protocol states this judgment call falls to the Pathfinder. With current supplies, you could build a military outpost, focusing on defense and militia training. Alternatively, a scientific outpost could advance the initiative's research and discoveries.
It is a big decision. Yep.
What do you think? Military outpost or scientific?
Pathfinder's call, but research is no good if we're dead. Military.
Yep, all the way.
Science. Our colonists need to understand their home.
Be advised that the first outpost placed by a Pathfinder will be a statement in itself. Fair or not, your choice will represent the initiative and its intentions in Andromeda. Consider carefully.
The intentions in Andromeda, pretty representative. Yeah, when you put it this way, you want to put a scientific outpost, definitely. But if your scientists are dead, that's because other people have military. And we will go with the military, definitely.
A military outpost. We defend our own against the Ket. Or anyone else.
Orders prepped. Ready on your signal.
Okay, so we chose to establish a military outpost.
Andromeda Initiative, this is Ryder. Pathfinder. EOS is ready for deployment.
Copy that. Outpost blocked inbound. And ready as hell. August Bradley, operational head for this block. Mayor now, I suppose. We're ready to make the most of what you delivered.
It took a lot of people to get us this far. That's the work you'll continue.
I hear that. Prodromos, That's what we're calling her.
Prodromos?
They're eager. I haven't seen Eager for months. EOS is far from golden, but now it's defensible. Arguing that choice will come later. They think you did the impossible. The Nexus. I warned them, hoping was irresponsible.
Mm-hmm.
You proved me wrong, Pathfinder.
Oh, you're stretching a hand, huh? Give me my hand, your hand. Yeah, but you were pretty bitchy back up there in the Nexus. And you didn't have to be nice, just a little bit professional. So we're going with this one.
What are you playing at? Seems like being my friend is suddenly valuable.
Fair assumption. The Reality Rider? You brought us time. But one outpost on a long-shot planet won't stop us from starving. You already have a lead on something else?
The nav point from the vault.
Now it gets complicated.
Yeah, that's true.
The others are ready to officially sanction your efforts, to be a part of your success. We all want the initiative to succeed. But after failing for so long, no one agrees on how to do it. Be aware, that's all.
Mm-hmm. Thanks for warning me. But I still don't like you. I mean, those political figures and the Salarian, remember that reptile looking thingy, the skinny one? Yeah, they have a game, some kind of a game, and I don't like any of them.
Watch out for everyone. But not you, right? You're genuine.
I know what I came here to be. Talk to Bradley. Later we'll go over the extended job of Pathfinder. Until then, Tan's waiting on the Nexus.
Viability
levels increasing.
76%. Whoops. Okay. So obviously there's some kind of a limit to how much you can fall. Earlier I made several jumps and I thought there's no limit. There's no fall damage.
Radiation levels within acceptable limits.
But I like this.
Life support is back online.
I like how you don't die and you have to reload the entire map in the game and spend 10 or 15 seconds doing nothing. I like it how the screen fades out and returns you to your initial point. I gotta be honest with you guys, I mean, as I told you, I recorded a video that didn't have any background sounds at all, just my voice. So I was already here, I explored several buildings, but there's nothing major or interesting to see.
Another eidetic trigger, Sam?
Yes, though my memory array remains locked. Additional triggers are required.
So yeah, I'm not gonna go inside the buildings because there's nothing much to show you. But you gotta love the way those shuttles are just coming and going, and it really creates a little bit of atmosphere of an outpost, a place that was just established, a place that's supposed to survive, you know. I mean, I really like the atmosphere. You know, when the shuttle is about to leave, you can see the dust. I mean, it's a nice touch, definitely. It's the place is vivid, alive. I like that. I mean, you gotta notice that none of the NPCs is actually going anywhere or moving. Is this one drunk? I cannot interact. Yeah, she looks drunk. She's definitely drunk. Okay, now we know what those shuttles are bringing. They're bringing some liquid gold and happiness. So we're going back to the Nexus because that's our...
Ascent is go!
Leaving Atwell. All clear.
So, I saw some reviews from websites, they're kind of bashing the game, like 7 out of 10, 8 out of 10, and everybody's complaining that it doesn't sound like it from reading it.
Before the meeting gets started, I have bunk assignments for PB and Drac.
Already put my rucksack in the kitchen, I'll hang out there if that's okay.
And I'm in one of the escape pods, more my speed. That's fantastic. Welcome aboard. Any thoughts, Ryder?
This isn't a military vessel, but there need to be rules. Better to ask about protocol. Let's talk about our success on EOS. Besides establishing our first viable outpost, we did some amazing things. We discovered the Remnant and breached their vault.
And didn't get killed.
Overcame radiation poisoning a number of times.
And didn't die.
Confronted by Ket at every turn.
Once again, did not get killed.
You guys really need to raise the bar on what you call success.
Yeah, should we use the Krogan definition of success that got your homeworld nuked by your own people?
Fair enough.
Let's focus. Back to the task at hand. Looking forward.
Exactly. Here's my only question. When do we hit that next vault? It looked active. We have to get on that.
Hang on. We need to not go off half-cocked.
There are initiative priorities. The team calls the shots.
Actually, the Pathfinder calls the shots, just to be clear.
Mm-hmm.
So what do you need from us, Ryder?
When we go somewhere, not to go half-cocked, but go full-cocked.
Helios threw us for a loop. Meaning, we're kind of new at this. All of us. So let's figure out what the rules are now, and try to stick to them.
Sounds good. If there's one thing I know I can do, it's make up rules.
No one said make up rules. Can we please keep anarchy to a minimum?
Okay, let's head back to the Nexus.
Okay.
PB, Drac, see Lexi for a physical. Good meeting, everyone.
Yeah. Okay, guys, this is where I'm gonna cut the video. I was saying earlier that a lot of people are bashing the game, giving it low reviews, people are complaining about it. I mean, I gotta tell you, I'm a big fan of the series, and it's so far it's definitely not as good as Mass Effect 2 or 3, or maybe even 1, but there's a lot of stuff to do, a lot of good graphics, a lot of small touches that I like, and in general I'm enjoying the game. Maybe not as much as the previous ones, but I'm still enjoying the game. And I wouldn't pay full price of it unless I was making this video, because I'm making these videos because a lot of people, I mean, $60 or even more if you have access or want to buy some of the release versions, $60, I mean, when I was a kid, that was a weekly salary. I mean, fuck that shit. And a lot of people all over the world, that's a lot of money for. I mean, and you don't have to be in the United States, you have to be a college student to know that $60 means a lot. So, I want to show you, that's why I'm making the videos, guys, so you don't waste your money unless you're actually getting some good satisfaction and value for the, you know, money you want to put. Or just wait for somebody to crack it, hack it, or whatever. I mean, they hacked pretty much everything. Hitman, they hacked the Dragon Age Inquisition for a few months. So, yeah, I mean, I used to hack games too. I mean, I used to pirate them, but I sometimes still do. I gotta admit, I still do, just to see how they play, because a lot of them don't have demos. But if a game is good, I delete it and I buy it from the official supplier. So I think that's the right thing to do. All right, enough of me. I know you wanna see the video. Thank you for watching this part, and a little bit later, I'm gonna record the next one. Thank you. Bye bye.